On row five, the M1 car, Sean Mitchell. He's out of Fayetteville, Tennessee. And the 55 car, Michael Franklin. He's out of Columbiana, Alabama. On row number six, the 15 car, that's going to be Trevor Woodard. He's out of Mount Pleasant, Tennessee. The 66 car, Rodney Himes. He's out of Centerville, Tennessee. Row seven, the 70 car, Steve Headley. He's out of Murfreesboro, Tennessee. The 1X, Patrick Taylor, Wadley, Alabama. Green's in the air, and here they come. '66 car off the track, that's Rodney Himes out of Centerville, Tennessee. Holman out front in the 11 car. Caution on the Speedway, looks like the 53 car. The car in second, Jerry Feifeld in Winchester, Virginia. Jimmy Woodard, Mount Pleasant, Tennessee. Driver looks like in the 10 car in third. Adam Stewart looking them over. Will we go green? Yes, we do. We're back underway. Oh, we got a spinner down in turn number two. He's gathering it up. Looks like the six car, Jason Mount. 11 on the gas, here he comes, your leader. Caution back out in the air. Looks like that may be the 10 car. Caution on the 12 car, looks like. Troy Bagwell, Clinton, South Carolina driver. Green's up. Here they come. Spinner down in turn number one and two, the 09 car. The 09 car, Scott Pulley. Here they come, green back in the air, they're on the gas. I see it, the 19 car of Jerry Feifeld, the Winchester, Virginia driver. Can do anything with the leader, the 11 car of Holman, Marquand, Missouri driver. Caution back on the track. The 55 car heads to the pit. Looks like Sean Mitchell in the M1 car. He's going to be your fifth place car out of Fayetteville, Tennessee. Getting ready to go back to the green flag. Four laps complete, 11 to go. one car slowing off the speedway. That's the M1 car, Sean Mitchell, Fayetteville, Tennessee driver. He takes his car to the pits. Here comes your leader, Holman. Marquand, Missouri driver, Dustin Holman, out front, has led it lap flag to flag. Six laps complete. Seven. Halfway home for your leader, Holman. Caution again. Six to go. Limited late model B main cars. You should be lined up, gentlemen, for your 10 lap B mains. Opening ceremonies here in just a little bit for the Ice Bowl. Here comes Holman. Way of car, Troy Bagwell. Conclude our Saturday program here at the Ice Bowl. We'll get started with our Sunday program right after this race here. Here they come. Green's up. We're underway. Come, Green's up. All the cars working their way down through turn one and two. Coming for 10 laps in the books. Holman still out front. Seven laps complete now. Four laps to go. 11 in the books, four laps to go. Coming to green this time by. The 11 car, Dustin Holman, on the throttle. Here he comes. Four laps to go. Complete now, three to go. 12 in the books, three to go. Still out front, Dustin Holman. Car now up to second. Battle for that third spot. The 12 car making his way up. Kyle Berry, Porterville, Missouri driver, in third. Jerry Feifel, Winchester, Virginia driver, back to fourth. White flag in the air for the 11 of Holman. 75 car in second. Checkered flag to fall this time. Checkered flag to fall this time. And this one will be in the books. Dustin Holman, Marquand, Missouri driver.
Icebow 2013, gonna be exiting his cockpit here in just a moment. The weather is just excellent. Not too cold, a little bit of sunshine here. Big congratulations to Dustin. Pleasure to have you here all the way from Missouri. What did you think about track conditions today and everything? And be sure and thank your sponsor.
Thank you. The track was really good. I'm sure glad they waited till today rather than try to run it in last night and have a bunch of crashes, tear a lot of stuff up. This is probably the funnest weekend we've ever spent racing. We really like it down here.
Well, we appreciate you being here. Be sure and thank your sponsors. Ms. Constance here has something here for you. And we'll get to your sponsors here momentarily.
My sponsors? Well, we'll thank Jeff and Jason. This is actually a car we just bought, so we really don't have no sponsors. We're pretty well self-funded.
All righty. We appreciate you being here. Big congratulations again, sir. See you next year.